She ain't get the message. Back to back, and I'm going to tell her I laid the weapon. Back to back, like I'm Jordan Sims, 697. Oh, very important, very consistent. She was really heavy on my conscience. She was really obnoxious. Never see niggas going same. You guys are gonna turn down my fucking brain. Dang, my nigga. Nah, I was wide open on the first play. You love it, and you gotta get the world tour. At a world tour, all your girls tour. Maybe you had an open door for her. This ain't what she knew, she told you. Dang, get this nigga out the way. That little nigga keep trying to put a space in between us. Why the fuck would he go up there? Hell nah. Why is he just sitting here? Dang, y'all. Courtney. Almost stepped out. I see why Pretty Boy Fredo stopped hanging with that nigga. Who, man? Hold up, you was guarding him? I love it. Good steal. Stick talk, that stick talk. But that nigga destroy. I see why Pretty Boy Fredo stopped hanging with Destroyer. How many points I? 15 with 5 rebounds on this nigga head. On a new talk. He should have. Pretty Boy Fredo should have drafted me. I knew I should have never left Ribbit. I ain't leaving Rivet no more. I'm staying there. I'm staying at Rivet through all the 2Ks. Look, that nigga, they leaving the court. Got them niggas leaving the court. And that was a Legend 2, Legend 3, and a Legend 3. Them niggas disappeared. They gone. Let me go ahead and stop this record.